links. Well, it's never too late to make a difference in the life of an animal. Joining us this week is Michael Yerge from the Greene County Humane Society, who will introduce us to Bowser. And this is Bowser right here having a little rest right here in front of us. Good morning to you, Michael. Thank you for stopping by. All right, tell us a little bit about Bowser. What kind of breed is Bowser?
Well, Bowser's some type of Border Collie mix. Well, the Border Collie we're pretty sure of.
Okay.
The rest of the mix is otherwise. He might be a little bit elephant. He's kind of a big guy. He loves to walk. And, you know, he'd be a good workout partner.
Now, you don't exactly know how old Bowser is.
No, you look at his teeth and stuff. You can tell he's pretty young. Got great energy. He's a working breed in that Border Collie. And we took him for a 20-minute walk here this morning and just went like crazy. But he's an easy walk. He's not somebody who pulls you down the road, you know, with the ice and everything.
Okay.
Follows the leash really, really well.
Now, how did you guys, you kind of have an interesting story about Bowser. How did you find Bowser, and have you been able to locate its owner? I know that you guys haven't.
No, we found him, actually, he ended up on a farm in New Glarus. And the farmer couldn't take care of him, called us. We were able to find a microchip on him. So he came to us from Milwaukee through New Glarus, but we have been unable to locate the owners. So he's now available for adoption. Just a great, he's house trained. He's somebody's dog, we know that.
Okay.
Spent the night with us last night, and just a really, really good dog for anybody, family, kids.
Now, who do you think, what type of family is Bowser going to fit in with the best? Is he going to be able to be around young children?
Absolutely. Around kids, cats, another dog, anything like that. He just adapts very well. Not a peep out of him except for maybe one whimper. Before we've had him around us for about 18 hours and only a whimper out of him. So you can't, very, very, very easy dog to be around.
And let me attest to this. He is a lover, definitely not a fighter. He has been licking me ever since you've gotten here. I have several spots now on my suit and jacket Bowser. So he's definitely a very well-behaved and a very loving animal. Is there anything else you can tell us about Bowser that folks might need to know?
I believe he wants to do the next weather segment. He's heading over that direction.
Yeah, he's definitely been trying to get off set here. I wonder where he plans on going or running to or checking out.
He does know a few tricks. He knows how to sit.
Okay.
Comes when he's called. Not quite sure he understands Bowser yet, but he'd be real easy to train. Despite his size, he's not real food motivated.
Okay. Do you think he's going to get much bigger than this, or is this just about it for him?
This is it for him. He's probably even a little hefty. Could take a couple pounds off if need be.
Okay. All right. Well, hey, Michael, we appreciate you stopping by and bringing us Bowser. Bowser, I hope you have a wonderful day. You're very kind and adorable, might I mention, and you got a great big smile. I appreciate that. All right, thank you guys for stopping by.
Thank you, buddy.
Thank you very much. Remember our pet from last week, Patsy? Well, she was adopted. She has found her forever home. Special thanks to you, our viewers, and the Rock County Humane Society. So a little good news there.